In this video we are going to design 2D barcode with Databar Limited font. DRPU Barcode Software Corporate Edition. Software is available with two modes: barcode settings and designing view. Barcode software has maximum set of barcode label fonts. Choose your barcode type and font. Enter barcode value. You can also add header and footer in your labels. You can modify general settings, color settings and image settings. If your industry required to add additional information and create more than one barcode at same time, use advanced designing view mode. Enter your label dimension and choose card type. Create your barcode. Select barcode type and font. Enter barcode value. You can also add header and footer in your labels. Software offers enhanced feature to modify size, color and image setting of your barcodes. You can also create more than one barcode labels at same time. Software facilitates you to add text in your labels and change their fonts. Software is available with enhanced options to add custom shapes, library images, watermark and different shapes in your barcodes. DRPU Barcode Software has enhanced batch processing series feature to create with sequential series, constant value series and random series. You can also import and export created barcode lists. Barcode software also has advanced feature to export design labels in various formats like BMP, JPEG, GIF and PDF etc. And emailing functionality allow you to email your labels. For now we are just using single barcode label for demonstration purpose. Click print option. Here we have two modes, predefined and manual. In predefined mode we have thousands of predefined label stocks with their product numbers like Avery A4, Formtech, Lawrence Spell, AMA etc. You can also modify your print settings, choose custom and change settings as per your sheets and give print command. As you can see here your labels are printing. And if you want to change print settings manually, click manual option and set as per your media. Click print button. Your labels are printing and ready to use. Thanks for visiting.